Hi, I am Abhishek Tyagi from MATLAB Helper, and today we are going to learn about Driving Scenario Designer app. In this video, we will start from scratch. Points covered in the video are: first, virtual simulation basics and create scenes; second, generate synthetic sensor detection and export to MATLAB. First, open MATLAB, then move to App Ribbon. Select Driving Scenario Designer from drop-down list. Now we have entered our required workspace. Click on Add Road. Select point in the canvas to create a road of specific length. In lanes, we can enter a necessary number of lanes. In our case, we can enter 2, then enter the required width, which is 8. Now let us create one more road by repeating the same step, but we will make lateral road this time. It is time to add an actor to the road, which is a car in our case. I'll place it here. Add its waypoint. We can change its moving speed from the trajectory. Now we will add more actor on the road to make our scenario more interesting. A car, and place it in front of our ego vehicle. A truck, and add it in a different lane. A car behind it. A car on another road. And a bicycle in another lane. Alright, it is time to add waypoint to all actors. Set speed accordingly. Let us test our model by clicking on run. We can see camera chase view in egocentric view canvas. Go to start to set back position of all vehicle. So the primary vehicle in respect to which we see the simulation is the ego vehicle. The first vehicle you add into the canvas is set to as ego vehicle by default. In our case, this vehicle is set as ego vehicle by default. We can change it manually, but we will keep the same. To make our simulation more interesting, we can add a sensor to our ego vehicle. Let us start with the camera. This is the canvas provided to us to place our sensor on the vehicle properly. We can place it here to capture the front view. Now add radar to the car, which can be placed on right and left side. We can change position and angle of the radar view manually. We will set the angle like this so that there is no blind spot in front of our car. We can also add lidar to our vehicle. We will place it here. Alright, now our vehicle is fully packed with sensors. Let us run our simulation to see what the impact of sensors are. We can see in the bird eye plot that the car is sensing the nearby vehicle. Now it is time for 3D simulation for our model, which can be found here. That was some really cool stuff. You can also export your model into MATLAB function, sensor data, simulink model, sensor simulink model, open drive file, and ASAM open scenario file. You can import data from open drive file, open street map, here HD live map, and Genrin Japan map API 3.0. There are many other options available. Try to explore, play with them. I have included this 3D simulation as a practice for you. This is a basic one. Try to make better from this. If you want to learn more, visit the blog on our website. Link is provided in the description. Thank you for watching this video. do like this video if you found it helpful. If you have any queries, post them in the comments or get in touch with us. Follow us on LinkedIn, Facebook and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Education is our future, MATLAB is our feature. Happy MATLABing!